Oh man, look at this. I'm playing with a new setup. Yeah. It is basically in my kitchen area, you know? So, if you guys want me to be honest, I started vlogging when we bought this house, and I just never kept doing it. You know, that's why I switched to the goldfish format. And basically the reason I did that is because my house sound really travels. So I got small kids, so they're always screaming and stuff. So I just had to do voiceovers and stuff with the goldfish. But this is in my kitchen area, and I think if I'm quiet enough, we can do some vlogs. So that's why I'm setting up this tank. You know, I tried really hard to finally convince my wife to let me do it. I actually wanted to put it right here, by the computer and stuff. But, sorry for the mess. I'm self-conscious. But, I wanted to put it right here, but she wouldn't let me. So, she's letting me move the trash can, and I'm gonna put it right here. And, yeah. So, I know it's silly. I moved the diaper genie too. But, I won't show you guys that too much. We'll zoom in. Anyways, look how dirty this tank is. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Got the Fluval light. We'll see if we'll do plants in this. I don't know yet. I don't really want to because it's too much upkeep. And I have a day job. So we'll see what happens. But I do want to grow one plant at least. Maybe something fast growing. But we'll see. Have you guys tried the cherry vanilla Coke yet in the can? It's new, you know? It's usually you can just get it at those crazy, awesome, you know, Coke machines that are at, like, I don't know, random restaurants that let you add stuff. But yeah, this has been a favorite. Anyways, so we're working on this. I'm gonna fill this tank up. I know it's dirty. I'll clean it later. I gotta find the Windex. I think it's in it. I don't want to wake the kids up, so I'll do that later. Anyways, let's get water in this tank and let's aquascape it. Actually, let's aquascape it first, then put water in it. Olivia? Yeah? We got the wood in. All right, we got some rocks. We gotta fix that power strip and we gotta pet Olivia. Come here, girl. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, rocks. Get this bad boy. Take this one. Yeah, I really wanted to vlog a lot. We'll fix it all later. I really wanted to vlog a lot when we moved here, but you know, things are what things are. My wife wants a betta. So I might get a betta. Olivia, what do you think? You wanna play with a betta with an open top aquarium? No? No, you want the rock, don't you? Keep helping me, girl. Come on. Where should we put this one? Perfect. I totally did this before I started the video, so I cheated a little bit, but you know, whatever. If you're not cheating, you're not trying. All right, now let's get water in this. Olivia, we need to pet you again while we're waiting.
Yeah, there you go, girl.
All right, let's go check on the water. Come on. Come on, girl. Let's go check on that water. Yeah? Come on. Okay. Okay, we still got a half a gallon. All right, come on. Come here, girl.
Yeah, I got you. Don't worry. I know where you like it. There you go. All right, let's go.
Gotta set the phone down. Yeah. All right, it's gonna take a couple of these. You're excited, aren't you, girl? Are you excited? I think you are. So, what we're gonna be filtering this bad boy with is the Tetra Whisper. confession, I've actually never used a Tetra filter. So this is gonna be a test. So we'll see how it does. God, we got dog hair in this. We got a new dog, we rescued a dog, and she sheds everywhere. She's a German Shepherd Malamute mix. She's awesome, but man, does she get hair everywhere. So this background isn't completely black. I actually spray painted the back of it. So it's a Krylon matte black finish. Yeah. But it turned out pretty good. This was like sunglasses, basically, the back panel. So it wasn't completely black, but it was dark. I totally just spilled water everywhere. Ugh. But most of it got in the tank. All right, scoop. Okay, so I netted out most of the hair from the dog. But anyways, got the Tetra filter, Tetra heater. This is, we're testing out Tetra products on this tank besides the light. But anyways, cartridge filters, a lot of people talk smack on them, you know, but they're actually pretty good. You know, they're just a little more expensive upkeep because, you know, you gotta pay for the cartridges. But, you know, I really like the Aquarium Quiet Flow. That's a good one. I wanna review that one next, I think. But I've used that one in the past. Like I said, haven't used Tetra, so this is gonna be a first one for me. Have used the Tetra heaters though. I have my biases. We'll get to that in a different video. But I think it'll do fine with a 10 gallon. Let's just leave it at that. This is 100 watt, really only need a 50 watt in my opinion for a 10 gallon, but 100 watt is gonna do fine on this 10 gallon. So what do you think, Olivia? Yeah, okay. Is going to be my review vlog series. We'll just call it, I don't know, vlog series. And you know, I got the Ask Me Anything, the Goldfish playlist going, and now this is gonna be my vlog. So you guys should subscribe if you are into that kind of stuff. If not, it's whatever, you know, thanks for watching anyway. But I'm gonna make these videos. All right, we gotta get the filter on, see what it looks like. Should I put it on the left side or on the right side? What do you think, Olivia? I think the left side, because if I grow a plant, it'll hide it. Yeah, let's do that. Let's try that first. We can always move it. All right, so check this out. This is the filter. It's actually kind of big compared to this. Maybe I should have bought the smaller one. But if you look at this, this is where the biological media is gonna be growing. This is plenty for a 10 gallon. Plus there's gonna be sand and stuff in here. The rocks, everything gives surface area. So there's gonna be plenty. I'm not worried about that. Especially if I end up keeping a betta, but I'm not sure about that. You know, there's other kind of fish I want to try to or do, but we'll see. Here's the bio bag. This is the cartridge, basically. Let me unwrap it real fast. Okay, here we go. All right, so here it is. And there's carbon in here, and then filter floss. Like I said, it's basically just expensive filter floss. It's more of a quality of life type thing. But here's the filter. There's a suction cup in there. There's the intake, and yeah. So let's set this thing up. I gotta set the camera down and we'll see what happens. All right, we got the bad boy in there. You actually can't see it very well. It's not that bad. It's better than I thought it would be. This is not a product placement, I'm just saying. Okay, put these in. I should have put these in first, but I didn't. Boom, done. I might need to drain a little bit of water. I don't want the fish to jump out. And plus this needs to be like a little waterfall too, so I might do that. But let me plug it in, let's see what happens. So already found something that I just didn't realize that I don't like about this filter. There's no lid, like why, you know? I mean, it's quiet, really quiet, but why is there no lid? Yeah,
I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments.
There's no lid. The heck? Am I missing something? Jeez. Nope, no lid. Okay. Check it out. It's all set up. So, yeah. I think it looks good. I want this rock to be a little more forward, but we'll fix that later. But it's pretty good. This filter is incredibly quiet. It really is. I'll put a link down in the description below for this stuff. But yeah, man, there's just no lid. Now, I don't know why there's not a lid. I guess you'll be able to see when this filter pad is dirty though. But, you know, I'm trying to make this look good, you know? Looks pretty good. What do you guys think? I just finished setting it up. Got to get it cycled. I got some media. Can throw in this bad boy. And then get fish in it. All right, we got the sand in. It's not gonna be perfect right now. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe and ring that bell so you get notifications, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Toodaloo.